What's up, everybody? It's me, KB Chronic. I don't know if you haven't seen the Facebook page. We had a lot of things that I was trying today, and most of them failed. Miserably, actually. Not just in the game itself, but just like, you know, filming and getting everything set up. So, because I've always said, or because I hold myself to get you guys content of some type on this Twitch stream every Sunday. That's my job. I'm going to go ahead and do a special match. It's called The Final Brawl. I created the match myself. It's a no DQ 60-minute Iron Man match. Falls count anywhere. Any weapon can be used. Of course, no count out, anything like that. The reason we're doing this is because, first of all, like I said, content. I usually do an hour-long show, so I'm going to do an hour-long match. And secondly, like, Lightning Strike has to lose his title. So, another little tidbit, I will be playing my character. It's been pointed out to me by a few people that Lightning Strike may actually have a moveset that's it's kind of cheesed. So if that's the case, then I'm not going to leave it in the AI's hands. Otherwise, the title may never come off. And also, it's an Iron Man match, so you have to win a pretty good portion. Like you have to win as many times as you can in 60 minutes. So this is going to be a long, grueling process. I'm not going to commentate it as much as I normally do because, like I said, I'll be playing. Any of you who watch me play through a story mode will know, like, I don't really talk a whole lot when I'm playing. I know we got commentary turned off. I probably should have went and turned that on beforehand, but it was something that slipped my mind. Like I said, this video is just strictly going up for content purposes. It just kind of felt wrong not putting anything up today, so here we go. Let Lightning Strike get to the ring. This is not in the universe mode. This is just a play mode that I'm doing. However, if I do win this, which hopefully I do, if I can't beat Lightning Strike, the game's also on Legend difficulty, but if I can't beat Lightning Strike in a 60-minute Iron Man match, I got myself a problem. But we'll see how it goes. He pretty well destroyed me, as far as the AI is concerned. And I noticed, like, so I've maxed out my character. I should definitely be able to reverse. Never reversed anything. It's kind of interesting. But we'll see where it goes. Hopefully we'll have some happy fans at the end of all this. We recorded an entire episode, but only half of it saved. I don't know why. I can't fathom in my mind what happened. That's one of the things that comes with trial running things on the first day, or on day one, or on the same day of taping. So, I mean, I'll get those posted up. Basically, the two matches that did save out of the five was Johnny Walker versus Gavin Sawyer. I'm not gonna spoil the end of that match, but there's a stipulation to it. And then there's technically two matches with Lightning Strike versus KB. So I'll do, like, if someone does appear in the chat, I'll do my best to respond. But I'll be just kind of focused on the match itself. Now, in an Iron Man match, normally what you want to do is you want to go for quick pins. You want to go for pins often. You want to go for submissions often. You want to try and get as many, I guess, You want to try and get as many victories in as quickly as possible, and then just try to maintain it. Like, if you can get one, get you, like, a good solid pin or submission, and then just dance around the ring for the rest of the 60-minute time limit, hey, that is a way to do it. If you don't want to do that, that's fine. If you want to try and be, like, the glory person and just get all the gold, all the wins, that's also a complete and utter option. As you can see, there's a lot more on the heads-up display, since I'm actually playing the character. One thing to look out for, I noticed this earlier, specifically look out for it whenever he does his, when Lightning Strike does his little choke slam thing. The reversal window for it is so small. So that's kind of where people were coming from with the whole, oh, well, maybe he's a, not necessarily, I can't reverse him. Not necessarily hacked, but just, there's certain moves in the game that you could put all together and just, it's, oh my god, that was my face. There's certain moves you can just string together and it's really difficult to deal with. Like I said, this is... Shook my face a bunch of times. Eventually, like, if you don't counter me punching him in the mouth, then I'm not going to stop punching him in the mouth. This type of match will probably most likely not appear too often on NCW, simply because you have to do 5 matches a show, and if an hour-long match is one of them, then you're going to be in a bind. I wonder if I hit a pin in time. I hope I did. Should be able to get a pin off of this one. Give me a ref. Falls count anyway, remember? 1, 2. Oh, what? This is infuriating. Difficulty, they make it to where you actually have to, I don't want to say you actually have to try, but like, it's real difficult to get a pin outside of a finisher, so. That's fine. Because we're in the high school gymnasium, it won't let me spear him through the guardrail or anything like that, so. Probably a little under 5 minutes in. Should be done here. Of course not. Why in the hell would he be remotely done? Signature built up. Bam, exploded some things. One, two, three. What? Come on. Oh, this little powerbomb into a cutter. See, it refilled a level of health bar for me, but it didn't take away any of the damage he's been doing. So that's actually what we're looking for. If we can whittle away a health bar, no problem. It's the basically refilling all the damage again. So there's that move. Finishers. I mean, it should have been obvious with on you up in the guardrail. You also want to try to hold on to some of your reversals for whenever you know they're about to have a finisher. Against him, it doesn't really matter because the reversal time window on most of his moves is ridiculous, except for that one right there. And see, this is where you go for a pin off that reversal, just to see. Barely even if not a kick off. So now we go get a chair. Oh no, it's a baseball bat over here, I forgot. And then just make him use up reversals, avoiding. Weapons do a lot of damage. They help out tremendously when you're trying to get any type of finisher or anything like that. Throw them into the crowd. Boom. And we pin him. One. I don't want to get him back in the ring, just because, submissions that don't actually do submissions, like they'll make you tap out, but they're not, like, you don't have any way to defend against them, basically. Look, see? You see that reversal window? Like, minuscule. That's how you can even purchase them. Y'all get to share in the heart attack that is me kicking out. Thank you. of this is. Is he gonna like Vader bomb me? Didn't know that was a pin. It's almost terrifying. That's another one, like minuscule reversal window. There we go. Now we got ourselves a match. It goes back to the fan. Once you gotta just try to hold on to it. Reverse it? Oh, there's two of them. Crap. The AI does not have the button pressing skills that I do. Those are ridiculous. Like, I can't get out of those. German suplex into a rainmaker. Make Okada proud. And Brock Lesnar for that matter. Two to zero. Looking good. We're just under 15 minutes in, maybe? It's going to take a while. I'm probably going to miss the first part of the pre-show, but that's fine. I deserve this for trying something new. As long as I don't miss the main event of Fastlane, I should be good. That's my fault. I should have saw that reverse window, but I didn't. Lucky the ref slowed a count. The guy who played, or who made Young Gold get, we used to play against him. He would get furious at how small that little bar would be. It can get down to where it's like a sliver, like the edge of paper, and I'll still manage to kick out maybe 60%. So I know 60% doesn't sound like a high percentage for kicking out, but when you think about how thin that bar is to kick out, that's impressive. At least I'm impressed by it, and, you know, I like being impressed by myself. Here we go. Clothesline to the... What? Why? Don't do... That's an unnecessary risk. That's fine. Just go full Austin Aries and dive through the rope, kill myself. So you notice he's been working on the legs pretty much exclusively. It's a good takedown mechanic. Look how long I stay down with zero damage on my legs. Look how long I stay down. That's some of the things people are talking about. Like, why is that free? I know this seems cheesy, but realistically, nobody wants to see this dude hold his belt anymore. And I'm not gonna do anything with the title except for once this is over, I'll be holding a tournament that'll culminate the weekend of WrestleMania. And whoever wins that tournament at WrestleMania, it'll actually, let's see. You know what? I haven't put a whole lot of thought into it yet. But basically, we're going to crown another champion come WrestleMania weekend. I was going to hold on to the title just because I thought, oh, well, you know, I'll just hold it until I believe there's somebody firmly capable of, like, reasonable stature to hold the title. And then I saw some of the matches today. I know I didn't get to record all of them, but some of the matches I saw today, those were like title match worthy. Oh no, this. I was super impressed with a good portion of the matches that we had today. Why is that? He's got too many finishers. Too many. I don't know. Something seems wrong. Then again, it could be one of those things where you go looking for trouble and find it. But anyways, yeah, I realized that, like, the talent level on this roster, plus I gotta split it up better. I didn't even see the ref over there. There you go, that's how you get a win on me. The ref can't even see if I kick out on this item. Just gonna throw that out there. Oh look, it's the damn choke slam again. Where's my reversal window? Non-existent. It's super close, motherfucker. Get up. Aw, come on! Sure, why not? How thin that bar is for me after, like, one non-finisher move. Like, get it together. Oh, great. Now he's got two fucking finishers. There is a high probability that this comeback will bite me in the ass here very shortly. Is that his finisher? That is one of his finishers. Oh my god. No, we're not watching the replay of that. Oh, ref's gonna make sure my arms are down this time? Well, I'm gonna kick out at you. So, appreciate that. Yep, be upset, asshole. You ain't gonna tie me up that quick. Again? Once again, where is the reversal window for that? No, we're not. Playing every time that happens. I could fix that, but I don't want y'all to sit there and pause me. Yay, he tied it up. That's just grand. This guy right here. This is a bane of my existence. If he wins, we're either making a new heavyweight title and he could just go away. Basically, what was that? Yeah, I'll just make a new championship at that point and just retire this busted piece. I don't want to adjust his moveset. Like, this is the moveset he's been winning with. This is the moveset, like, this is what he's known for. So I don't want to just go adjusting the moveset to fit my selfish needs. But at the same time, like, get off my belt. Why do you have to slide all the way out? One, two, three. What? Get it together, man. What? Nah, man, reverse this. Reverse that chair. Okay. Okay. I've seen it all now. This is the part where I'm gonna get slightly aggravated with everything going on. I'm not even trying to fight. Back in the ring. This is nice. Nice little change of pace. He's taking his time to walk around. We're just under 20. Just about 25 minutes in. Should be good to go. Come on, fool. Outside where it belongs. Good Lord. Try that. Did you see that? Oh my goodness. Luckily he's winded, so he can't,
Got it too. Oh man. Get no pin off of that. Break?
That's absurd. I'm not gonna lie though, this is one of the better Iron Man matches I've ever been in. They're usually my go-to match for whenever there's somebody around that just does not want to lose a title. You take them to an Iron Man match and you just try to outlast them. We're keeping this inside the ring. Like, I'm fed up with being outside. There was a table or two to put them through out there, that'd be one thing, but we're gonna stay in here. Come on, ref. One, two. How? I knew that wasn't gonna work, but I had to try it. Let's see if this gets it. One, two, three. Cool. 3 points. 3 points in the finish. We should be doing good now. Which is absurdly hard to do for no reason. We're gonna take this back in the ring, actually. No more of that nonsense. We'll buy some time, because right now we're winning 3-2, of course. Come back in here, kick him wise down. He did reverse, good. Reverses. Like, it'll take you a little while to get him up there, but man, once you do, are you serious? Okay. It's about to lose my damn mind. So I got 2 chances. Can't miss it. There we go. Got the first one. To reverse me, but he didn't. Pedigree off the middle rope. Get him well away from any type of rope break. That's where I like to be right now. We got 24 minutes left, a little bit over than that. 24 minutes, 4-2. We're in a pretty decent spot right now. This is it. This is the end of him. I don't wanna jinx it just yet. So I'm not gonna put all my money on that, but you know. It's looking good. It's looking in our favor right now. Just use a bunch of little moves here and there to See, he almost got a pin off of a stupid ass sweep. So that way, when he does inevitably get me to where I'm gonna need resilience to kick out, I have it. I'm in a safe spot right now where I can effectively just, you know, I got a nice 2-point lead. I know I had one before and I lost it, but I can play smart this time and hold on to it for a little bit longer. I hate this suplex in general, but you know, it's what I got right now. He's been running rampant, defending his title, but I'm gonna, if it's possible, just like for icing on the cake, I would love to get a victory over him for every person he's beat defending his title. Sweet justice, sweet victory. I apologize if you hear a dog in the background. My dog is, he's having a dream. He don't bark that much when he's in it. But anyways, this isn't about him. This is about me losing stamina and not paying attention to the game. Stamina to get outside the ring and then just check in one day. And we have a chair. This is what we go inside with. We're fully expecting to just destroy this guy today. We got 20 minutes left. Puts it at like 30 minutes before the pre-show starts. So, you know, we should be doing pretty good. For those of you who are wanting to go watch Fastlane. What the hell is this? I didn't see him do that move. Goes for the claw again. Reverse the claw because I'm a monster. There we go again. Toss him to the outside. Dive out there with him. Oh, we got a signature when we get out there too. So he hits the ground. We grab him by his face, help him back up. Boom! Ref's handling furniture when you don't need to. Let's see if we can get a pin victory on him. One, two. Oh, nope. But we do have three finishers, though. So, I mean, we can afford to kind of burn one right here. Ooh! I forgot it was the cutter. That's what happens when we have two finishers outside. One, 1, 2, 3. We got a 6-point lead. Looking kind of good. Oh, there he goes again with the stupid reversals. This is why we store up finishers. Because right here, he's going to try and get me with this finisher right here. I don't know, or I say a finisher, with this signature, that move. He should have tried to pin me with it. But I can't reverse anything he does until the yellow gets out of my name. Which is, I mean, it's already happened. It doesn't matter. Because apparently he gets to still keep going. Out. That's why we store our finishers right there. I'll move this one. Let's see if I can kick out of this one. First one's free. I didn't have resiliency on that one. Good to know. I guess you can only use them so many minutes apart or so many seconds apart or something like that. Cram on the circle button even though he's already got me in the corner. I mean, we're still up 6 points to 3 points with 17 to 15 minutes left. He's having trouble getting in the ring. This is all fine. He's a long way from another finisher. Same superplex or suplex, and it's kind of annoying, but you know, effective. Plus, him getting that pin on me actually helped with some recovery, so my body is in the orange now instead of in the Is there a way to set up the chair? Go after legs. So we can technically go after his legs. Look at him. Look at him again. Breaking the leg. Being dumb. What is he doing? He thinks the gold dust. Built this place. play here. But if I say you lose the title, you lose the title. One, two, nope. That's fine. We'll pick it up and do it again, say. Crimson mask right now. Like, I don't want to give him credit, but he is relatively decent. Like, whoever went through and made him and found all the little exploits, I say, whoever went through and made him and found all the exploits for moves and stuff like that, and making them difficult to reverse and this, that, and the other. Look, it took time and effort to do that, or a quick Google search. I don't know, but you did it. It's all fine and dandy. Like, we each have our own way of playing this game. It's your way of playing the game. It's not my way of playing the game. So while I Lightning Strike was the first DLC, or first character I downloaded, or first fan-made character I downloaded, so he kind of still holds a special place, but at the same time, you gotta, at some point, he's just gotta go away. He was the only champion in the six-pack challenge to retain his title. We've thrown at him, no matter their stats or power level or anything of that nature. Like, questions start to arise. Like, if this is the Amiibo League that we used to do, anybody who stuck around for that, this would be the equivalent of using, what were they called? Item supplements. There it was again. That time I should have got it. That was completely my bad. I was focused, and then I wasn't focused. But it's cool, though, because, like, he used all of his stamina to try and do that nonsense. And I'm just going to not... Oh! That's what I was talking about. That's where the dude who plays Young Nolia gets so upset. Like, that was a sliver of paper, and I kicked out. I get 60% of the time. Doesn't work every time. Bonus points if you catch that reference. Man. His body's in the gray. His body physically cannot take it. Take out their legs. For some reason, it's not letting me. That's fine. No. Expected that. 100% expected that.
Look up.
Oh dear. I didn't anticipate that. There we go. Safe to say that I'm not gonna say it till I've actually won, but I think it's safe to say that I've potentially won this match. That he's over, he's done with. If you don't like the way it happened, then that's fine. But you know, if you were watching NCW for Lightning Strike, then you weren't actually watching NCW. What the fuck? Oh look, he's gonna let me get out this time. This is nice. I have confused him. I have destroyed his will to wrestle. We are at 7 minutes. I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. I'd say we're at a good solid 10 weeks of him. I'd have to go back and look at it. But anyone he's ever defeated to retain his title, I have a victory for them. So that's just the kind of boss I am. I notice I'm not getting a whole lot of viewers. I understand why. But the reign and terror of Lightning Strike is over. Oh no, I didn't grab one. That sucked. Reversal. That sucked. No. Ah, there he goes with the damn head squeeze again. We got 5 minutes left. He has to get 7 victories over me in 5 minutes. Unless I just severely drop the ball, I think he's lost. I'll definitely have more next week. Basically going over how everything is going to go from this point on. Combo he did there. Like, I'll give him that. Innovative. Innovative. There he goes, breaking my leg again. Again with the head squeezing. Good lord. whatever. I don't even care. He had a 4 point. He's got 4 points on me. Okay, he didn't reverse my finisher. That's good. Yeah, this week we have a trial and error to few too many things. Guarantee you that it will not happen again. There will no longer be recording. It will be live only, and then whatever gets saved. Really? See this map right here. I'm done trying to do any fancy stuff. I figure this is a good apology match, and it solves a problem that's been a thorn in everyone's side for far too long. Point lead on him with a minute and 22 seconds left. I would actually have to lay down every single pin. I would just have to lay there, which is what he looks like he's trying to get done. If I can get one more pedigree on it before time runs out. I hate that so much. To reverse my reversal. Even if I can get a spirit bomb, I'll be happy. Yeah. with style. Class. This is farewell. Oh, come on! Well, that was it. That was the first ever final brawl match, and y'all can expect to see those a little bit more often. I say more often. Y'all can expect to see those when things get out of hand and people aren't losing titles when they're supposed to. So, once again, apologize for all the delays and garbage streaming today, but we got some content out there. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If not, you ain't gotta worry about seeing it too much ever again. So, until next time, I'm KB Chronic, the new INCW World Heavyweight Champion. Y'all have a good one.